Turk. He's probably got the better record of lightweights. Not until you get up to, well, 57, I'd say. That kind of weight category that haven't really produced anyone at 48. Petra Narek's maybe at 52. That was nice. Good work on the hip there from Vrsic her a little. Ooh, almost a turnover. I thought that Vrsic could bring off the turnover on the ground there. Wasn't quite up to it. Another effort from the hip, but no score this time. And there is. That was the Yuko. There's been a second score since then. So two scores on the board for Vrsic. Here she goes again, left-sided with another attempt at maybe Ogoshi. Have a look and see how she sets up next time. Lokmanhekim picking up a passivity penalty. Chance for Makikomi and then Ochigari. And now a chance to work on the arm. It's a little bit untidy in the execution, and that's why. Are you sure? Well, they put the third score onto Vrsic. I wasn't that sure about this. Yeah. I think that's a score to Lokmanhekim. Well, no score at all then. So it was the fighter who attempted the Ochigari. There you go. The Ochigari from Lokmanhekim.
Bronze medal racing wide for Turkey, Dilara Lokmanhekim. The highlight of the bronze medal fight.
Really nice, Ochigari.